the FDA has approved the Pfizer COVID booster shot for teenagers ages 12 to 15. This announcement came January 3rd that the FDA had expanded its emergency use authorization of the Pfizer COVID booster shot for now younger teenagers. It was back in December that they said anyone age 16 and older would be eligible for a booster shot. And now we drop the age down to 12. More changes were included in that January 3rd approval. The FDA actually shortened the amount of time between your second Pfizer vaccine shot and when you could be eligible for a booster shot. They dropped it from 6 months down to 5 months. But the booster recommendations and wait times depend on your original vaccine brand and your age. So let's review these one at a time. Let's talk about the Pfizer vaccine first. If you got the Pfizer vaccine series, the two shots of the Pfizer vaccine, you can get a booster if it's been at least 5 months since you got your second Pfizer vaccine shot and you are age 12 or older. You can get your choice of booster shot brand, but remember, if you are under the age of 18, it is only the Pfizer booster shot that has been approved for you. Now, let's say your original vaccine series was Moderna. If you got two shots of Moderna, you can get a booster shot if it's been at least 6 months since your second Moderna vaccine series shot and you are age 18 or older, then your booster shot can be the brand of your choice. Now, if you got Johnson & Johnson as your original vaccine, the one shot of Johnson & Johnson, you can get a booster if it's been at least 2 months since you got your vaccine shot and you are age 18 and older. And once again, you can get the brand of your choice for your booster shot. Also in the description below, more on where to find a vaccine near you, vaccines.gov. It'll also help you find a booster shot near you. We also link to more on that authorization coming out of the FDA. They also talk about a couple other approvals that have happened in the meantime, like a third dose of vaccines for children who are immunocompromised, with information on where to read more.